Hi, this is Ali and you're watching the ChatGPT Features video series on Learn Awesome. In this video, we shall discuss deciphering and analyzing fine print with ChatGPT. In practical life, you must have come across various terms and condition type documents which are intentionally or otherwise impossible to read. Examples include insurance, credit card, promotion PDFs, etc. And more than often, you get a surprise when you go to claim the promised rewards or benefits for these products that, sorry, clause this and that or exclusions mentioned in terms and conditions make you ineligible to claim the reward, insurance or whatever. And of course, you have not read the entire document as it was near impossible to do, and not everyone has a lawyer on their payroll to help them in reading and finding such exclusions. Well, now you're in luck as you have an assistant that can help you. ChatGPT is primarily a chatbot, and as you will discover in an upcoming video in the series on the topic, chatbots are able to answer questions about a subject matter that they have been trained on. And what I mean by this is questions that are not directly trained to answer. This incredible ability has an interesting side effect that they are able to answer questions hidden in what we humans typically call fine print. Complicated terms and conditions and clauses only a handful of us are trained to read and understand. I would be amazed if you ever read one in entirety and comprehend it enough to answer complicated questions like what makes you ineligible in this or that scenario, or what is the maximum limit of benefit, etc. You can count on ChatGPT to read it fully, understand it completely, and answer. So what are you waiting for? Feed it to ChatGPT and ask any questions about it, like what happens if I miss my minimum payment on credit card, or how much depreciation would be applicable if you are in an accident in second year of your car insurance. Do share your feedback in comments. Deciphering fine print may be one of the most useful features of ChatGPT. ChatGPT has excellent analysis ability and can do its job well. It, however, needs you to ask the right questions, which is the difficult part. But techniques like iterative prompting or prompt engineering may help you out. Again, do share your feedback with us and like the video if you found this video informative. You can subscribe to be notified of new content from me. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.